People in Paso Robles had a chance to attend the 5th annual Art in the Park event this weekend. Arts and crafts were on display in 130 booths set up downtown.
I love that there's all kinds of different artists, different medias coming from all over. Very unique, interesting stuff.
Different types of art and crafts, and whatever your desire is for either, you can find it.
Exhibitors came from four different Western states.